A woman is dead after a shooting in Kansas City, Missouri. Police say they got the call about gunshots near 32nd and Agnes around 10 last night. Officers found the woman shot inside of a home and she died at the scene. Detectives say someone outside shot into her home. It's still not clear, though, if she was the target. If you know anything that could help detectives solve this case, get in touch with the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline at 816-474-TIPS. Getting a community